STAAR Redesign.
Today, we're talking about one of the potentially new technology-enhanced items on the STAAR test, the number line. This question type might be seen on the STAAR 3 through 8 Math and Algebra 1 ESC test. Students will select a point, an open or closed circle, and a direction arrow to demonstrate a solution set. Let's have a look. Here is a number line item from the 6th grade math new item sampler set. The student will be presented with an equation and number line. They will have to solve the equation, choose a ray that represents the equation solution, and place the ray on the number line in the appropriate location. The student will have to choose an open or closed ray and the ray's direction. Once chosen, the student can click and drag the ray's endpoint to the appropriate location on the number line. If the student wants to choose a ray with a different type of endpoint or going in a different direction, they will need to click Remove to erase the ray they already have and click on the new type of ray they want. Once the number line is as the student wants, they simply go to the next item. Happy testing!